How's it going, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to World of Wrestling. We are in week number 2 here tonight in World of Wrestling. I am your owner and CEO and lead commentator. My name is Kyle Masters, here to preview tonight's card. We have another stacked card for you guys, so without further ado, let's get right into the card and see what we got in store for you tonight. We are opening World of Wrestling in a big way. We are continuing the World of Wrestling Tag Team Championship Tournament. We have the New Day, a new addition into a WOW late after Kings of the Ring. They are going to be taking on the Bullet Club in this one. It is sure to be a fire of a matchup. Who will move on in the huge 16-team tournament to decide who wins the WOW Tag Team Championships? Speaking of tournaments, we also have the Triple Threat Classic Tournament that is beginning tonight. We have a series of Triple Threat matches that will lead up to the go-home show, 4 with arms wide open, and then that will determine who will go on to the pay-per-view to face Will Ospreay for the European Championship. So we will have Seth Rollins, Ricochet, and Darby Allin in tonight's Triple Threat match. Who will walk away and make it to the go-home show at a chance to get to Will Ospreay for that WOW European Championship? We also have another stacked matchup. We have Adam Cole going one-on-one with Tetsuya Naito. Now, we know the stipulation here. Adam Cole must survive the other 3 opponents from the Fatal 5-Way at Kings of the Ring in order to get to Kenny Omega for the World of Wrestling World Championship. He must face Naito this week, AJ Styles the week after, and then he'll have to face Kazuchika Okada on the go-home show of World of Wrestling. Can Adam Cole get it done? We'll find out in the first matchup tonight against Tetsuya Naito. Ladies and gentlemen, we're also going to have a special promo package that was sent to us here at World of Wrestling for a new roster member. We actually have no idea as to when he's going to debut. I've only been told that he may debut at this pay-per-view. It might be the next one. It may even be by the middle of the summer. We don't know, but we will get a special promo from this new roster member. Is being sent in to our production team at World of Wrestling, and we will see it tonight on WOW. Lastly, but certainly not least, we have our main event, and that is the Kenneth Cloverleaf Invitational. We heard from Kenneth Cloverleaf last week as what he plans to do here in WOW, and he wants to make a statement and prove to the world that he still got it and prove that he can work his way to title contentions and champion status. We'll see who shows up first and step up to the plate and challenge Mr. Cloverleaf tonight in our main event, Kenneth Cloverleaf Invitational. What a stack card, ladies and gentlemen. We also have a couple of big surprises planned for tonight as well. I have a special announcement I will be making in ring on World of Wrestling tonight. And then we also have an update on the Brock Lesnar Brian Cage situation from last week. We saw the steel cage match. Is it over between the two? I will have an update for you guys tonight on World of Wrestling. 6 p.m. Eastern time is the bell time on the No Holds Barred Gaming Twitch channel. That is twitch.tv/NoHoldsBarredGaming. I hope to see you guys there tonight at 6 p.m. Eastern time. Take it easy. I'm Kyle Masters, your owner, CEO of WOW. See you tonight.